All right, guys. This one here is going to be a bit of a different video. Holy shit, the lighting is bad on me. But yeah, nonetheless, hello, I'm Killer Chris, and welcome to the Killer Chris YouTube channel. Normally we do World of Warcraft content, but this is going to be the first vlog we're going to do in a while. So a lot of people have been asking me, like, Chris, how the hell can you afford all of your expensive, pretty overkill streaming hardware? So today I'm gonna share with you that secret. But yeah, first let me go and actually get the secret because I just received the new package. Alright, for those who haven't seen the setup here, it is there's two GOX lasers, like a production switcher, stream decks, soundproofing, a whack ton of monitor, and my baby. My sweet, sweet baby. Oh, here it is, my computer that has like two motherboards in it, three CPUs and two graphics cards. Oh shit, I almost crushed the phone. Take a look at this here when I close it. Yikes, that's close. And of course I have an extra phone because of reasons. But yeah, so I was down here and picked up the package for today's video and it's right down here. So let me put the camera down here, then we are actually gonna open it and I'll show you what the secret is for me being able to like do all of this here. So, alright, let's open it up. I gotta find a knife. One sec. Alrighty, the knife has been found and in here I had the secret to my why I can afford all this. My biggest secret is right in here. So let's unbox this fast here. We'll see. It's like, is there even any tape closeness? Did I even need to get the knife? No, okay. It literally just opens up. All right, yeah. So you might see this is like a standard post office bag box. And in here we have paper. Yay. Something inside bubble wrap. Some other thing inside bubble wrap. And a Sony micro USB charger. So in this thing here in bubble wrap, I suspect we'll find a camera. And this is like the one of the most popular cameras for live streamers. Right now I'm filming on a Sony A7S, which I use for my main camera on the live stream as well, which is arguably very overkill. and this here is like what you would call like reasonable top tier quality. Oh snap. Alright, so did not put a cover over the sensor, but it was wrapped in bubble wrap and it looks to be fine. So here we have a Sony A5100 APS-C size camera. It is tiny, small, it's light, and it has a really, really nice image quality. It can actually also use the lens here, it's the same lens mount. And just by looking at it, like this sensor is like a much, much, can you focus? Yeah, I know the autofocus on this camera here is awful. Focus! Hey, if you would focus, you could see this. Oh, is the autofocus even on? Alright, but yeah, one of the things this camera here can do that this camera can't, which makes this really nice for vlogging and streaming as well, is it can do like this here. Whoa! And I assume over here in the other thing, other plastic wrap thing, we'll find a lens for this bad boy. Like, I don't understand, honestly know why they did not pack this like just together, because there's no cover on the lens either. All right, let me just put this on here quickly so it will be here. Email, it goes on like this and click it in. Hey, and now we have a camera. So yeah, this Sony A5100 here is not the secret to why I can afford all of this here. The secret is more what I paid for it. I paid about 800 Danish kroners for this year, shipping not including. And you might think, that is, what is that? That's about 110 euros, a bit less than 110 euros for this camera here, which is a steal of a price. So I bought this used, and honestly, that is my secret as to how I can afford all of this shit here. Like the Sony camera here, the other Sony camera, I paid a bit more for. I paid around like 750, 800 euros for the camera you're watching right now. I'm sorry for the audio quality, by the way, it's the built-in mic. So yeah, that is the newest camera here, and this was my little vlog and video, I guess you could call it a vlog, let's call it a vlog, fuck it. I mean vlog, what does that even mean today? It's like a made-up word of nothing. But yeah, this is like how I can keep affording these things here, and how you might think, Chris, that's a lot of money still. But that's thanks to all the great people watching my live stream and subscribing to my live stream and watching the YouTube channel. I can do this here. So guys, thank you very much for that. Go and toss a like on this video here if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe. And consider checking out the live stream over on twitch.tv/killerchris. And don't forget to leave a comment if you would like to see a guide on how you can do this here yourself, because like I've been doing shopping, like used stuff, buying and selling used cameras for a while. Some of those who might know knows that have watched the live stream knows that I have actually not even paid for this here. I bought two other cameras, sold them for a profit, and that paid this camera. So this camera here was actually free for me. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the live stream. Bye.